I wanted to intern at Texas Instruments because I wanted to work for a global company and experience the global reach.
TI makes a lot of different products, so I think that's also really cool. I decided to participate in this challenge because I wanted to meet interns in other fields.
The biggest challenge was definitely getting the motors to run properly. Some of the code was given to us and some of it wasn't, and so we kind of had to figure out what was missing and then how to make it fit with the code that was already given to us. The power efficiency, the speed challenge, and then also the creativity challenge.
We decided to build a remote controller using a breadboard and debouncing different switches, so that's a lot different than any other teams.
So we didn't modify it too much. We actually didn't use any of the sensors at all. We built a remote control using switches and breadboard wires and used the GPIO pins on the launch pad to create that remote control. They were really unique, but I gotta give props to the fastest robot. Because their driver was really good using the remote control.
The best part is seeing what other interns came up with. I think the innovation ideas are fun. It's cool to see people race against each other in the track.